Ready?
Yeah.
Steady?
Okay. Go!
Go! Pull it! Pull it, pull it, pull it, pull it! Whee!
Oh, oh no! It's
oh, we missed a bit!
Glamour. To concentrate
moving.
That's
it.
Oops.
Okay.
I can rub it and weigh on it. Put my name on it too. But it's my name and yours. Oops.
Hiya. Taking us on a tour of your newly decorated bedroom?
Yeah. I like to come out. Look at the wall.
Wow.
Look at all the pictures.
And what are the pictures? Is that all the mountains that you've climbed?
Yeah.
So the first one we've got is...
The Old Man Star.
The Wangi.
Wangi.
What does it say? 902 feet. And there's the coordinates, and it's you and Mummy's and Auntie Tabby when you were climbing it. And how old were you when you climbed it?
I was three.
You just turned three, hadn't
you? And that was me three in that one. That's me three in that one.
And this is the third one you climbed. Miko Bin. Can you remember that one?
That's Miko Bin.
What was on Miko Bin, do you remember?
The broken pain. Plane.
The broken plane, yeah, that was from the Second World War, wasn't it? And the Miko Bin is 1,302 feet, and that's you with Mummy's when you climbed it. And what was the other one, the next one you climbed? Ben Ann, that was the second one you climbed. And how old were you when you climbed Ben Ann?
Three.
You were three. And that's 1,490 feet. And that's you with Mummy's on the peak.
And Tabby was up there.
And Tabby was with us, yep. And what's the next one over here?
That one.
Where's that one at?
And Tabby and Mummy Pamela.
So it is, and they climbed a few kilometres more, didn't they?
Yeah.
And that one's 3,350 feet.
That one's where you and Mum Pam climbed.
And what one's that one? Ben Nevis, that's 4,411 feet. That's the biggest mountain in the whole of the UK, isn't it?
Yeah.
And we've got all these other peaks that we're going to try and climb, aren't we?
Yeah. And that's my campuses. Bambi. Mountains with some trees.
You painted the trees, didn't you?
Yeah. And the mountain. And my tent.
Put in your headphones. Do you like your room?
Yes. See you later. See you later, boys and girls.